Hey everybody, this is Tony Blake, your Denver-based apartment all-star here at the Court Furniture Rental Showroom and Clearance Center with a sofa secret. Let's talk about it. I know you don't want to, but let's do it anyway. Online reputation. I tell you, it's really, really important that you understand that you paid for all that lead generation, but the very last thing people do before they come out and see your community is they do a search of your property by name and address. And so each of your team members needs to take that same walk through the internet. First part of the secret I want to tell you is that you need to search your community by name, but then you need to take the name off and search for your community reputation by just the address. Geotagging, geofencing, and geomarketing, geographically based marketing, has become a key part of the way that people use the internet today. How many times today on Facebook does it say, what's your location? We're geotagging information with our location. So people are searching through the mapping systems where they're starting with an address and searching the area nearby. So the only thing that's connecting as a keyword is your address. And by doing that, I often find tons and tons of comments that are out there. You need to understand what people are finding. You need to make sure that you're responsive about that. I know many companies are putting things together about that, but I also want to make sure, one more secret for you, ready? Make sure that when you set up your Google, Bing, and Yahoo Alerts, which you definitely should have set up, that you include the misspelling of your property name. Because the people who are out there that maybe are not saying good things might not know how to spell either. So when you get Google Alerts, you want to make sure that you're getting Google Alerts on your property and the closest misspelling of your community. But take care of your online reputation. It's very, very important. Search by the name, search by the address, be familiar with what's listed through the mapping sites, and make sure your alerts are set up for the spelling of your property and the misspell. That's my sofa secret. Thank you.